So you want to know what's cool about the final words of Jesus? The Hebrew word we translate as "it is finished" is nishlam, which is an accounting term describing a bill or debt that has been paid in full. It also comes from the same root as the word shalom, which we know means peace or wholeness. So Jesus's mission was finished because our debt had been paid in full and our relationship with God made whole. Amen.